no color on this plane. Is it's a night plane. It's full of LED lights. So we're getting into a little bit of gusty wind, but that's throttle off, hands off the transmitter. Plane is just taking care of itself. We'll dodge that tree over there. Better?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, throttle's off. Other than me using a little bit of rudder tamer into the wind, she's on her own now. I don't even have the transmitter in my hand. I mean, I've got it in my hand, but I'm not touching any sticks. The plane is just flying itself. I hope you got that. Did you show how tough it is?
Yeah.
Let me go launch. I'll fly it back. Having both the rudder and the ailerons moving, it makes it so when I trade wings that I don't have to reconfigure the radio at all. They're just mixed in together. Are you ready?
Yep.
Do a little bit of gliding with it so you can zoom in on it a little bit more if you want to. Okay. It's just gliding right now. The winds are so high it's almost stopped in the air. But that's hands off. The plane is trimming itself. The throttle is off. Flies real well as a roll and pull without the rudder involved too, but if you're going to trade back and forth, having the rudder mixed in makes it so you don't have to do anything when you trade the wings other than pull. But this is going to be one of my prime night planes. Oops! I'm just trying to show that it's unbreakable.
Applied.